Hey everybody, it's Sebastian Mitchell, and today is National Straw Hat Day. So I want to show off my new purchase from JJ Hat Center. It comes in this nice hat box for storage. And here it is. This hat is called the Panama Top Hat. It was hand woven in Ecuador. I wear this boulder a lot, but it's actually a lot thicker and it's really heavy. So it gets a lot hotter.